Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of FTB EIS, Infinity Evolves Skyblock. Today is going to be the last of our tech episode in this little threesome that we had going on. I've rewatched a bit of information about the inventory panel, and I got everything working. It was some of you guys suggested it in the in the comments. All we had done here was we needed to take this redstone mode off, and we needed to chuck all of these bad boys on insert. If we click in here, if we go into this part of the panel, it actually tells you here, function upgrade for an item conduit allows inventory panels attached to this network to see and extract items from this inventory independent of the conduit mode. So this means no matter what the conduit mode is in, everything bar disabled, it will be able to extract from it. So no need to set the conduit to extract. We figured it out, you guys figured it out, I figured it out in the end. We're all a rockin' and a rollin'. We need to get this bad boy finished today. We need to start setting up a little bit of automation around this system, around our mob farm. We're gonna run a panel over there so that we have access to that. Don't know if we'll have enough conduit to run over to there. So we'll see. My house is a bit of a madhouse at the moment. I'm hoping you guys can't hear anything. My wife's being extremely loud for no reason. She's in a mood, but we'll see what happens. I've shut this bad boy off. You guys might have known. It wasn't that it wasn't generating power. It was that this bad boy had sucked it dry. The spawner, it's nighttime. One of the suggestions was always to sleep when it becomes night. We can see a lot better. YouTube screws with the brightness. That is true. It was raining before. I toggled the downfall. You guys can see that there. It was a pain in the bum for me to wait for the rain. So I just toggled it. Not a problem. Alright, let's go set up a few things. Firstly, we want to make a key to lock some of these bad boys. We're going to come over and put some selected things in here. A lot of these we're actually going to remove because they just don't need to be in there. See how things are now popping up in there. Let's get rid of these, that. This stuff all doesn't need, that can stay in there actually. Doesn't need to be in there. These don't need to be in there. Come on, get it. They're still filtering in. We don't have the inventory room for that. Let's come on down to our Minecraft section. And let's just dump a few things in here. Flint can go, if I would dump flint in here, it starts extracting. Beautiful. Let's get rid of these walls. We can chuck the paper in there. We can chuck you in there. We're going to need one of you. You can go in there. You can go in there. Perfect. That'll do for now. We'll adjust. Some of those are going to be for our mob spawner. We won't chuck that in there. We'll chuck you. Thank you. Chuck them in here. Perfect. Let's run on over to here. We're going to need I put this on, it can't extract anything yet, redstone mode. So what we're going to do is this stuff will all go. We might have a bone, so let's do this. We're gonna have bones, we're gonna have arrows, we're going to have zombie brains, we're gonna have rotten flesh, we're going to have, what else do we have a lot of in there? We don't have a great deal of, we'll go spider eyes. We're gonna need, maybe the feathers. There's six. Let's run back over here. Because you gotta remember, some of those things we already have in here, like the redstone, the glowstone, the iron that'll fall, stuff like that. So if we just plop you in there, this is just stuff so that we don't clog the system. We're also going to have a trash can. Let's get rid of you, thank you. We're going to create a filter for the trash can. We have a trash can over here, so we're going to use that one. We're just going to create an advanced filter. have some of them. Just we need for some of this stuff like this, and I made the advance the ignore MBT, same with the leather tunics and that sort of stuff. All right, so that's gonna come through. We're gonna need to set up a few things on here as well. We're gonna need some filters on this stuff, so we can go plump and plump. We're gonna plump you up. Let's grab you out. Badness is happening. No, all of you go away. No. I was too close. A thingo saw me. The horrors are real. We don't have another sword. Oh my gosh. My bed was missing or obstructed. What the? We don't have a sword, ladies and gentlemen. This will do. Let's go. I hope you guys can't hear my wife there just banging around. That's it. All of you die. I don't know if there's a grave there. We might have just lost. Oh, geez. I hope we haven't lost everything. Please don't say we've lost everything. Oh, there's a gravestone out there. Beautiful. Emergency cobbles. You need to die. And you need to get in there pretty quick. My poor daughter is out there. I really hope you guys can't hear. Can I get it? No, I can't. Oh, geez, where'd you come from? Thank you. I feel like this is slower than me punching it with my hand, to be honest. I'm sure you guys are all having a good giggle. Ha ha ha, he died. Let's shift walk this one. Oh, geez. Did you ever get that feeling when you flop down off that? You're like, I do a quickly race in there. What don't we need? That bow. That's very, very dangerous. Let's just put... Just do this real quick. You go there so nothing spawns. Let's just put that there for now. Cool, perfect. Alright, so we're going to need, if we chuck you on extract, it should start sucking the items out. Wait, no, that's not what we want. Active with signal, because we need to make a trash can. I see you down there, compressed zombie. So we're going to need some stone, we're going to need some cobble. You don't need to be up in there, you need to be down in here. Like so. These don't need to be up in there. These need to be down in there. It's only that they're a higher priority. I'm going to lower the priority setting on this. We need... Actually, is there any stone in here? Yes, we have stone. Okay. Well, let's give this bad boy a whirl. Huh? So we want to... that, put that in there. Will it return? Yes. And then we're going to need a trash can. Thank you very much. Um, gonna put you there. Let's erase back. I'm so devoured that we died. Like, really. Stupid amateur mistakeage. Alright, so let's grab ourselves an advanced filter. Let's grab this, that, you. Let's go and connect you to there. You we can disable, because it should be connected on the back side. Yes, it is. Insert advanced item filter, ignore metadata, ignore MBT, whitelist, we're going to go you, definitely you, definitely you. And that should be, I'm just having a quick look to see if there's anything else we don't need coming through. We're going to want them to go to somewhere else. Yeah, we don't need iron shovels coming through. From time to time, we're going to have to come down and add some more things in here. Cool. So if I make you a high priority without signal. Oh good, it's all disappearing. Perfect. These guys should all go over to the other system. No? Did I not hook it up? Let's go down the bottom. I know there's a zombie down there. No, I did not hook it up. Actually, we'll bring it up through there. Okay. Hoot. Nighttime sleeping. I don't know why I said my bed wasn't there. You guys see it. My bed is right here. Maybe invalid location for me to come out of. I'm not sure. Let's do a bit of this. Disabled. Don't need that there. We don't need that there. And we don't need that one there. So that should get the party started on sucking over those inventories. It's probably the best way to see is, yeah, arrows are there. Bones are creeping in. Perfect. So that's wood. That's probably a good thing to have in there. Creeper heads we didn't grab. Something to eat. Alright, so we're going to let that... Oh, there's a creeper over there. Okay. That's all good. So, let's have a look at this. What I want to happen here is... These bad boys are getting sucked out of there. What we want to happen is we're going to need... Alright. Going to extract. Probably only needed basic filters there. Whitelist. From there. And we'll have the same over here. And we're going to run that. Is that the area? Yeah, that's right there. Alright. Now I'm hoping... This will work. Super hoping. Untested. Testing it with you guys. Oh. There we go. There we go. Hold shift and do this one, and it does that. Now, see, this was the problem I was having. I see you. There we go. This I have here for something else you guys will see in a minute. We'll probably finish that one from at the top. So that's on this line. I think we got to about here. Oh, look at that, perfect. Cover this up. So I'm going to run this line and we'll be back straight after. Alright, and we're back. I just looked up some basic item filters. And shouldn't be... I don't know why I keep doing that. Let's do that. Gonna need some of them. Get three will do. And then we need... some of these, we'll do that. Take those three, pop them in. Then we're going to just need some paper around it, which we have. Take those three. That's so much easier. I can't wait for everything to be in the ones place. We still have them? Yeah, perfect. We're going to make you insert filter silken tofu priority 2. We're going to make you insert silken tofu priority 2. So I don't know why you're going in there. Or you. Let's plop half a stack in there so it can start going again. And my hope is that it will extract straight from here. Okay. Okay. Do they only extract from the sides, maybe? Let's test that theory. 63. I mean, there is ways around this. If we were to do... You guys are all good. I mean, really, we could place it right here. Get rid of these. Like so. I mean, that's got... Yep, that's got it going in there. I mean, even that should be working. Yeah, look at that. It's pulling. So I'm hoping it's going over here. We don't really need a filter on that. It should be the only thing going in there. It was just that buffer between the ender IO pipes. Yeah. That, my friends, is a job well done. Don't need you. Dimlets. They don't know where to put dimlets. Okay, we'll take them. Okay, that's perfect. Look at that. Beautiful working automated system. We have all this stuff in here which we will just come and I'll just grab with the dolly in between episodes, and we can take it from a DAO. So what does it put over here? It's put chicken and no, I don't want that. We don't want tofu going in there. Oops, we want them. Thank you. I'm really hoping this isn't... We don't have a Pam's Harvest Craft one. So I'm really hoping it's not... Yeah, because we haven't put filters on them. Yeah. That's good. That went sticks, that went ender pearls, that went eggs. See, we've got some wasted storage here that we really need to fix. I don't know what we can put in there. I'm sure we can find something. We'll just leave it like that for now, and we'll find something for it later. I mean, eggs we don't need in there. That's a bit silly. So this one has things in it, so let's go into this one. We want you to be insert. We want to put a mod filter in there. And we're going to chuck some RF tool stuff in there. Probably some Ender IO stuff. Or do we have Ender IO down here? We have Ender IO already. So we can get rid of that one. Maybe some chisel. And that'll do for now. This one I wanted for the last mod filter. Oops. Insert. Mod filter. We're going to have some Thorncraft. And we're going to have some Botania going in there. So if we were to dump all of this in here. We don't have a Jabber one. So let's chuck some Jabber in here as well. Keep that. Look at that. Yes, that's beautiful. Let's sleep real quick. 24. We're up to. We're doing some good time. We got 6 minutes left. 6 minutes, Doz. Awesome. 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 Okay, so if we come into our control panel, and I want to find a control panel. Thank you very much. We'll take one of them. We'll take some conduit with us, and we'll be on our way. Now, this is why I set this bad boy up here, is if we just bang that there, and we get rid of some of this stuff down here. We'll need that there, perfect. Yep, I'm happy with that, we won't even see it. Hey buddy, go join your friends. Haha, you have no friends. Because I killed them all. We're going to have to run conduit over to here. And, oh, see, things I didn't think of was we're going to need fluid pumped over here too. That's not going to be that difficult to set up. But we do need to run some wire from over the top. From over here. This wire. I should have made this a little bit lower. Alright. I will run that part off camera. I'm just going to bring it down here. And then we take a turn there. Perfect. That should be that done. And that'll give us access over in this section, so we won't have to keep running backwards and forwards. We'll just be able to click and it'll be done. I'm just going to take it to there and cut back over to over here. So you guys don't need to see that part. That sounds very boring. Tell me. Alright, so the last thing we want to do is we want to move this. If we're going to be honest, I'm going to grab you. How much you got left in there? Quite a bit. Have we got any tanks left? That'll be Ender IO stuff. Tank, yes we do. Let's grab two. Now this system will only work if this has an inventory the item can go to on the return. I don't know that this will go anywhere because it has nowhere to go in your system. Okay, so that's why that's not going. That should this will actually be backing up, I believe. It's pretty steady on 33. How are you going? I mean, I could always join the pipe over to suck from there as well, but I feel like it's going to do okay. I mean, we're going to hook this one up too. I just really want it to suck out all of that. Because we need to move this. You done sucking? You're nearly done. And you're gone. Perfect. Let's take you. Let's take you. We're going to take all of this. Perfect. We're going to need a node. Now, have we got a node over here? I do this all the time. I don't look in this one. And then we find something there later. Nothing there. Oops. These are our four solar panels. Need those. No fluid in there. That's an item one. Okay. That's fine and dandy. Okay, item nodes. Let's see if we can make a liquid node. We can. And then we're going to need a world interaction upgrade, which we have. And then we're going to need some pipe, which we have. That should, we got this stuff. Probably just going to need a filter. Let's grab basic item filter. So we're going to need a chest. We're gonna need a hopper. Tell me we don't have any iron. We have so much iron, it's unbelievable. Oh, the chest hadn't worked its way in. See, anything that's in the return area does not count towards your crafting. So just need that in there. We need a filter. So we'd like a basic filter. Stack? Yes, they do. Perfect. Let's get this set up and then we'll call this an epirode. I need some buckets. Okay, actually, that'll do. Perfect. Let's do this. Because we're going to have to run some pipe from there to there, some flue pipe over to there. So let's make this we could do it just here actually. We're close to power. That could be useful. Very good. And we can do this. We can come on down. Thank you. We can grab you bad boys back. Just as a blockage. So if I put this here, and then we grab, place you there, we grab you, we place you right there, we grab our node, bang him on there, we grab our vat, and place him right there, perfect, alright, and we can get rid of you. We're going to have to put an extraction on over there. When I run that cable over, I'll hook it up to the bottom. We'll remove that chest. Actually, we'll go and look at it in a minute. We'll get this going on first. Okay, so if we want you to come there, I want you to come there. You'll be an insert. Filter. Copperhead. You will be insert, filter, netherwort, got them the wrong way, creeper, netherwort, give you a priority of 2, so you override anything else, priority of 2. And then we're going to simply do this. Disable you. Now we're going to have to be quick and funky on this one. Thank you. Perfect. Awesome. And I'll run that back over to here. We're going to have the fluid tank. You will be configured to yes. That'll fill up. That'll start making. It's got, we need to give it some power. we can run from you. Actually, from you over to you. So that should start filling you up with. Oops, nope, that's the wrong one. Oh, bugger. Oh, no, there it is. Come up here. Now you should be getting power. Yes, you are. Perfect. Awesome. That is a genius. So now we're going to run. I will run fluid pipe back around onto this one, and we'll run it straight down on the one angle. We will run that into this tank, and then we will run it over to. We'll place another tank. We'll place a tank under here, we'll run the pipe to that, we'll run that cabling through to here, and then I will run the cable, we'll remove this transfer node, we'll have item conduit on there and extract mode running back into the system. Whew! And we will make a harvester. Well, no, we won't make a harvester next episode because we're going to do some magic. So I think we'll leave it there. We've gone pretty long. I just told you guys what I'm going to do off camera, just so you guys know. And it's nothing exciting that you've missed. You've seen it all hook up before. I won't hook this bad boy up. I will do that with you guys. So that should be good. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Please hit that like button if you do. It really, really helps me out a lot. When we come back next episode, we are delving into some magic. I've been super keen to get back into it. Oh, actually, I didn't need to put power on that thing. This is what I wanted this for. Duh, dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. You dum-dum. Sleep real quick. Ooh, long episode, 40 minutes. 40-minute episode. What am I doing? Uh-oh. Oh, no, please. Ah, thought it's crash. Just had high encoding. So we're going to get rid of... I don't know where you came from. But you're not going to live long. Advanced solar panel. Bam. That's already full, I'm guessing. Yeah. But these bad boys do 40 RF a tick. Up to 100,000. So, efficiency at the moment is 60%. Just depends where the sun is. So that will render these bad boys here null and void. And I think what I'm actually going to do is use these three other solar panels to run this. That'll be 120 RF per tick. Maybe move one of these cells and use that as the buffer. But we'll do next tech episode, we'll have a look at that. Next episode, we're doing magic. So thanks for watching, guys. Hit the like button now. This is definitely the end of the episode. And I'll see you all for the next episode. Bye now. We'll be right back.